Yeah, hurry up.
Get off my ass. I ain't with that funny shit.
Hello?
Oh, man, come on.
Goddamn, man. Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Well, the buffet plate is $12.50. You get peaches, plums, oranges, and bananas.
Well, all I need is a couple of bananas.
Take those bananas.
Hey.
Forget it. I'm not eating that. Take it back.
Certainly, sir.
This really looks great.
Can I get some extra mayo?
Certainly, sir.
Thank you.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
There's the Mercedes. We get rid of that stuff. What the hell are you doing?
Looks like you guys had some night, huh?
I want 30 sliders, 5 french fries, and 4 large cherry cokes.
I want the same, except make mine diet cokes. Chuck.
Wow. Well, that comes to $46.75.
Dude, where's my money? Hey.
Your own money? Dude, are you kidding me?
No.
I gave mine to that asshole Princeton.
Fuck! Fuck that hippie! Fuck! No! Dude, this isn't happening, all right? We didn't make it here, and now we're broke.
No!
Hey, guys, let me pay for it. It's the least I can do.
What the hell are you doing here?
You guys kept talking about White Castle last night so much, it made me start to crave it, too.
Dude, where's my car? Where's his car, dude?
Yeah, sorry about that. I told you last night I was tripping balls. I don't know what came over me. Your car's in the parking lot. Here are your keys.
Did you realize what the hell we had to go through after you took the car?
Yeah, it was a dick move on my part. That's why I'm paying for your meal.
Frick.
Thanks, I guess.
Here's $50 for the burgers and... $200 for the car.
What happened to my car?
I made some love stains in the back seat. You'll see. Anyway, nice meeting you guys. I'll catch you later.
Where are you going?
Wherever God takes me.
To the wigs and costumes, and I am yours, and energy is mine, all that.
That is my hobby. This pays the bills.
Well, look, I need you to do me a big favor. I'm tailing somebody, and I need to know if she gave me a slip. The bearded lady back here won't let me in.
You a little late. I'm about to go to lunch, and I'm not a vegetarian, so fish is not on the
menu. Wait a minute, this is a big favor.
Yoo-hoo, wait a minute.
Hey, Benoit.
Tarvin.
Okay.
Excuse me. Who's this?
This is Benoit. What's wrong with you?
D. Bernard?
Yeah.
It's me. Homewrecker, he's with me.
What? I can't believe you just did that.
You are my stuff and you know it. Don't even try it.
He's lying. Don't believe him, Bernard. Don't believe him.
Oh, you did not say that last night when we was in bed together, girl.
You slept with him, you slut! But no!
Save your tears, honey, you've never had a chance. Cough is good with cream, but better when it's black.
Don't you ever, ever call me again. And you, Mr. Coffee, if you'd like some steamed milk with your double espresso, I'm your man. But not, I'm sorry. I promise I'll call you. Shay, why did you do that?
Now look, you work with me and I'll call him and tell him it was a joke. Here's what she looks like.
May I help you?
We'll be asking the questions, old man. Who are you?
You.
No, not me, you.
Yes, I am you.
Just answer the damn questions. Who are you?
I have told you.
Are you deaf?
No, you is blind.
I'm not blind, you blind.
That is what I just said.
You just said what?
I did not say what. I said you.
That's what I'm asking you.
And you is answering.
Shut up. You.
Yes?
Not you, him. What's your name?
Me.
Yes, you.
I am me.
He's me. And I'm you.
And I'm about to whoop your old ass, man, because I'm sick of playing games. You, me, everybody's ass around here. Him?
Kaja, Kaja.
I'm going to kick your